All right, ladies and gentlemen, how you liking that salad? Y'all enjoy that Tammy Wynette? She's something else, isn't she? That's right. What do you think about that Tammy Wynette, Nanney?
She's real great. I really like her song.
She's got some good advice, I tell you what. You know, ladies and gentlemen, we've got a larger crowd tonight, so I appreciate you guys being patient. And while all this food is being served, we're going to continue to try and work on the schedule, and we just appreciate you being patient. So we're going to move things along. You know, Manny, I got to thinking when I was off stage about that song, Stand By Your Man, and I can't help it. I got to thinking about that formal again. I got to thinking about, you know, Whitney and standing by me and just saying yes. And it just keeps taking me back there, and I don't know why.
Rod, you're a silly fella. I just don't understand why you keep bringing up this formal.
You know, hopefully before the show is over, I'll get to that. Ladies and gentlemen, right now we're going to continue the entertainment. This next artist is one you'll love, I'm telling you. She's one of the most influential women in country music. She is the lovely and talented Patsy Cline.